and baseball bats. The scene not a troubled inner city, but the quiet Cambridgeshire town of St Neots. Violence flared when a party of racegoers on their way home from Newmarket to Northampton were attacked. Pat Beasley reports.
It's been peaceful in St Neots today, and precious little sign of the mayhem that erupted here on Saturday night. In just a few minutes of violence, more than 20 racegoers were injured. Two needed 50 stitches, two more had their jaws broken, another had a fractured arm, and a fourth is nursing a broken collarbone.
The police say it was just like a battlefield, more than 200 people fighting in the market square behind me, using weapons such as knives, bottles, pieces of wood, and baseball bats like this. Locals say it was horrendous.
Frightening, yes, yes, because you didn't know whether they were going to come running in back into the public house or not. I mean, I locked my doors, so obviously I didn't see all that happened. I know we were surrounded by the police, they were very good.
A team of 14 detectives have been assigned to the case. Half of them will be travelling to Northampton tomorrow to question some of the racegoers. Others will be making inquiries in St Neots. But at the moment, no witnesses have come forward, and the police fear there could be a conspiracy of silence.
Well, there is a reluctance to get involved, whether it's from fear of repercussions, but we cannot sort this problem out on our own. We rely on the public to help us, and we're appealing to the people that were in St Neots Market on Saturday evening to come forward and tell us what they saw.
The police are becoming increasingly concerned at the level of violence throughout the county, most of it drink-related. Only yesterday, four men were arrested